Good morning, everybody, and happy holidays. You've been listening to the wonderful voices of the New York City Gay Men's Chorus. They are helping us ring in the season. Today, Saturday, December 11th, 1999. And welcome back to Today on this Saturday morning. I'm Soledad O'Brien.
And I'm David Bloom. We'll have more holiday music from the Gay Men's Chorus throughout this hour.
Also coming up this morning, after a year of scandal for the Salt Lake City and an international Olympic organizers, the IOC will vote on a list of reforms this weekend. But will the reforms go far enough? We're going to talk with a member of the committee.
And we'll talk with Bill Bradley, senior campaign advisor, for the latest on his heart condition. He was released from a California hospital last night. His campaign insists the former pro basketball player is in great shape. But should voters be concerned? And later, taking pounds off online.
I'm looking forward to that one. But before we get to that...
Joy to the world, the Lord is come.
The New York City Gay Men's Chorus with Mark Janis on piano and under the artistic direction of Jeffrey Maynard. Fresh off their annual concert at Carnegie Hall, we've got them here on the plaza almost every year. 30 voices in this year's ensemble. This is the chorus's 17th year, so we thank them all very much and welcome back to...
Also, just before the last Noel of the millennium, a hymn to the first Noel. Today, the New York City Gay Men's Chorus is celebrating its 20th anniversary this holiday season.
And we are absolutely thrilled to have them with us. They're going to sing a holiday favorite. Once again, the New York City Gay Men's Chorus. Take it away.
Joy, thou rest in angels of God.
City Gay Men's Chorus, thank you very, very much, and have a Merry Christmas. We're back in a moment.